Okay, for those who don't believe, this here thing is a D750. Note the word D750. And it's got a flappy screen. This here thing is a Sandisk Extreme Pro 95 megasecond U3 Class 10 SDHC 1 32 gig SD card. Let's place card in camera. Turn the camera on, or it's already on. Let's check the settings. We are lossless compressed, 14 bit. We're shooting pure raw. Okay, so what's the buffer say? The buffer says 12 shots. We're on high continuous, and as I said, no images in the camera. So let's give it a go. 12 shots, let's go. As we can see, it's raining, so we're getting a taste of weatherproofing. Which both camera and tilty screen seem to be able to live through. Camera's stopped. Oh, look at that, 100 shots, continuous, without a pause. Okay, right light stops, so let's try that. Let's just try that with 12 bit. So still raw. Can't quite make that out there, but here we go. So lossless compressed. Let's go down and make it 12 bit. 12 bit. The buffer is now supposedly 16 shots. Let's give it a go. Continuous high still. Let's go. Trying to get boring holding the button down, but you know, we'll do it anyway. Just for the knockers. So I'll look at the count. Look at that. 200 images in straight bursts. Okay, now let's go down and have a look at the 1.2 crop mode. So we'll go that. Read stop, the writing stop, no LED going. Press the I button. We will go to 1.2 crop. So we're now at 12 bit. Lossless compressed raw with the 1.2 crop. Buffer claims to be 19. Let's give it a try. Camera stops and we are at 300 shots. So let's try that with 14 bit just to be complete. Menu, raw recording, 14 bits. So we're at 14 bits, lossless compressed, raw, 1.2 crop. Let's get out of there. Buffer is now claimed to be 15 shots. Let's give it a try. Uno, due, trois, quattro. Okay, camera stops. and we have 400 shots. So what we've seen is that the D750 can do 100 shot bursts. After the buffer fills, it may not go at the full 6.5 frames a second, but you're still running it 1, 2, 3 frames a second, and it does it continuously without significant pause. Thank you very much for watching my video, and I hope that's showing the people that don't believe that what the D750 is actually capable of. Sorry about the lousy video and sound quality. I'm doing this at lunchtime ad hoc with my phone at work, and it's raining, so you know, you get what you get, but you should be able to see what I wanted to show you. Thank you, bye.